Welcome to the seventh episode of The Tech Icon. Hi, my name is Chitra.
Hello, my name is Aditya, and we're going to be your host for the show.
Our guest today is Zhamak Dehghani, a pioneer, author, and the undisputed queen of data mesh. She's the CEO and founder of Nextdata.
How would you describe your childhood?
Yeah, I was a happy-go-lucky kind of kid. If I explain the environment I grew up in, it will probably depress a lot of people. I grew up in the country of Iran. I lived in the capital with my parents, very loving, caring parents and family that I had. But then the context of that was I was about 6 years old when revolution happened. It was a big revolution. My family and my family members got affected by it. And then war happened. So even though where I lived was away from the border, there were still missiles landing in my hometown. And but as a kid, for some reason, you know, children are pretty resilient. I went skiing when schools were closed because of the air raids. And I had no clue that when I come back home, if my home will be still around because these missiles were randomly hitting different infrastructure. So I feel blessed. There must be something broken inside me, or maybe this is just a survival technique for any children that goes through those hardships. But I would, despite all of that, I would describe my childhood as a lucky, happy kind of kid.
Congratulations on the most recent fundraise. My question to you, Zhamak, is I have a bunch of early stage women founder friends, and they tell me that they face somewhat of a bias while raising venture capital. Now, does that align with your personal experience? And do you have any advice specifically for women entrepreneurs who are looking to fundraise?